So recently I shifted from Whitefield to Kundanhalli to new FF21 property, which is KDH.
And today I also joined my new company after quitting Accenture.
I'm shifting here in FF21 KDH because I think it's one of the coolest places to stay in Bangalore. And I believe this property is not discovered by many people, so why not? So those people who are new, let me tell you, after second wave, I came back to Bangalore, shifted here in FF21 IDP, which is one of the coolest co-living place I thought, but there are many flaws as well.
Morning, bro.
After spending 15 beautiful days with good memories, time to leave this place. This is FF21 KDH and it's going to be my home for next 2 months. So this is food box.
Now this is the reception.
So when you visit this property, this is what you see when you enter inside the building. Agar bahut raat mein tumhe bhook lagi hai, toh you have solution here. Yahan ke rooms utne hi chote hain jitna chota tumhari girlfriend ka dil. Rooms here in FF21 is beautiful and cozy, but not properly ventilated. Now let me take you to the terrace, and I'm sure you're gonna love it. So we have one common kitchen on the terrace of FF21, where you can show your flex your cooking skills. Generally, people gather on the terrace and. People who stay here make this place amazing. I'm gonna upload this on YouTube. Content de content. Joke suna meri audience ko.
Content do. What do you call a fish without an eye?
Kitne subscriber ho ki paisa milna start. Kitna milta hai?
बट हमारा एक फ्रेंड है, उसका खुद का प्रोजेक्टर है, वो अपने रूम पर लगा के रखा है एंड दैट्स कूल. सो फ्रॉम द टेरेस यू कैन सी दिस इज द गेमिंग रूम. वी ऑल्सो हैव अनदर कॉमन एरिया वेयर पीपल वॉक. वर्किंग स्पेस से तुम आगे जाओगे तो वहां पर मिलेगा तुमको गेमिंग रूम, जहां पर है टेबल टेनिस, पूल टेबल और फुटबॉल. और फुटबॉल की हालत बिल्कुल तुम्हारे रिलेशनशिप स्टेटस की जैसी है, फक्ड अप. और यहां पर दो बिल्डिंग्स है, ये दूसरा विंग है और यहां पर तुम लाइक टेरेस के थ्रू आ सकते हो या नीचे से भी आ सकते हो. So this was FF21 KDH where I'm staying currently and believe that this is coolest place or co-living space in Bangalore. If you know any of other than that, then please recommend me because I am here to experience this property. And there are advantages and disadvantages. I will not recommend that this property is good for you and all. I just came here to experience and I like few things, I don't like few things. So it's on my preference. I am here for experience and I like experience. But there are many other things which people don't like Wi-Fi. As I was in notice period, that was not a concern for me. So no worries for me. Because I know that I want to chill and fun and I have done that. There are another disadvantage, they don't refund your amount which you deposit on time. And rooms are very small and not properly ventilated. But if you don't want that and you just want to work on this fancy place, then this place is good. And you can go to Google Map reviews if you want to know what are the advantages and disadvantages of this place. I really like my stay here and I'm gonna write one blog article on iamswarnil.com to tell more about this place which I have not covered in this video, or maybe answer the question that you're gonna ask in comment section. I am leaving this place in next couple of weeks because I planned here for 3 months, as they are running 3 months offer where I need to pay 7,500 for a month for 3 months. After that they will charge 10,500. I'm not sure if they are running this offer. I tried to reach out to them asking if we can collaborate or you can offer some discount for my subscribers who are coming here, but looks like they are not interested. Well, and I reached out to them that saying that if you can sponsor or do anything for me, but looks like they don't want to reward me. So I'm like, fuck it, I'm leaving. I'm gonna live nomadic life. I'm gonna experience hostel and start my journey until office open very soon.
Bas thodi der se nikalna hai, solo trip to Goa. Time 4:30. We are somewhere in this street. And where we are going?
Narak mein bench. Narak mein ja rahe
hain hum log ja rahe hain चाय पीने।
रात के कितने बज रहे?
4:30.
सुबह
के 4:30.
What were you doing in the parking lot?
Are you having fun, guys?
No. I want to sleep.
Subscribe to Swarnil's YouTube channel.
Why? वो तो गंदे वीडियोस बनाता है.
Journalist, the best.
Stay tuned, and these are the videos which you guys can watch.